ready to rock and roll.
All right, this should be tough to get out of. Maybe. Shoot, yeah. I wonder if I were to go there. Turn around. This way. Might be the only way to get past that trailer. Yep. So that sticks out quite a ways. Perfect. Our load of fireworks. For Walmart.
Alright.
Okay. Oh yeah, and I want to mention to you guys too that I know I said this series would be either every Sunday to Thursday, but it'll be probably every Monday to Thursday, but this past week has just been busy. That's why I haven't been live streaming American Truck Simulator till today. So I just want to put that out there. This week has been busy and hectic, so that's why I'm streaming it today. Just so you guys know. Costco wholesale. Oh, come on. Holy moly. I think I only gotta go up and then left. If I ever get out of here. Oh boy. I don't know if that's gonna happen. What's going on up there? Something. Huh. I do have an idea for my truck, too, I want to check out. After I deliver this, if I ever get it delivered. Wonder if I could just, you know, skip across the grass and nope, that don't look like it's gonna happen either. I don't think there's another way out of here either. Nope, that ain't happening. Boy. I don't know what's going on up here, up there, but I don't know. Something going on. Traffic ain't moving. Oh man. Yeah, traffic's not moving and it's backed up. Hold on, guys. I might have to reload. Yeah, I might have to reload this. Yeah, we'll reload. Because for some reason, it's, I don't know, something screwed up about it. Yeah, we'll reload. Try this again. I wonder if I could actually. Wonder if I could actually get past this. Just squeeze. Oh, so I can. Oh, that's my fault. I should have been paying more attention. it's only a bumper. I don't think it hurt the... Nope, didn't hurt the trailer any or the load, so... And we're stuck again. What is going on? Hi. Yeah, well. You know what? I'm not really supposed to be doing this, but.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Yes, yes, I know. I know I'm going to get a ticket for this, but... Nope. There we go. There we go. And I didn't actually get a ticket. Shocker. That's a shock.
Go straight on. That's right.
Yeah, I know. Well, we'll turn this on for now. we'll have to, once we find a shop, I want to check something. I want to check a customization out for my truck. Do not pull out in front of me. Yeah, I want to fix the truck and I want to check out a customization. So, plus I want to see what's left on my loan too. Wait, does that actually? Yes, it does. Yeah, so I want to check out customization and check my loan. See what's left owing on that. Maybe we can pay most of that off. After that, there won't be no more loans coming out. We'll be out of debt, and it'll be pure profit. Which be nice. Gotta get in this lane because we gotta go right. Oh, okay. Apparently, it's not a right-hand turn. It just branches off, anyways. for sleep. We're good for fuel. Perfect. U-Haul. Well, N-Haul. Or Hool. Whatever it is. Looks like U-Haul, but it's not. Liquefied petroleum gas. Oh, we gotta pull in to the weigh station. What the f- Why are you going in there? You're not. What? I don't understand this. I don't understand why there's cars going in here. Oh boy, I tell ya. You know what? We're gonna stop off here.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Yeah.
Go straight on. That's right.
No. We have how long to be there? Oh, we got 36 hours. We're 15 hours away, so we got lots of time. Finding a new shout out.
Look, I gotta get home to my pie. Please make a U-turn when possible.
Lady.
Honey, where are you going? Make a U-turn.
I'm going to get my truck fixed, okay? Right here. Okay. Oh, it's only the wheels. Okay then. Yeah, something I do want to check though. So heavy cargo. So I could still. Okay, so that's the one I. Nope. That's the one I had. So. So if I go with, know what? Let's see here. If I go with this one, it'll give me better maneuverability, but... Eh, you know what? We'll roll with this for a bit. Yeah. Still allows me heavy cargo. So, what do we got here? Yeah. See, what do we got? Oh, okay. Okay, so we will go back to this. This we'll use this if I can. No. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. We'll do that. We'll roll with that for a bit. Still do heavy cargo. Okay. Now. Let's see what we got here. Bank. Left to repay. What do I got? Oh, 248,000. All right. Well, then, let's check this out. Yeah, look at that. Works for me.
Okay, here we go. Make sure you put your seatbelt on now. Keep right, and then turn right.
What? You can't. You... What are you talking about? You can't turn right.
Never mind, but I'll find us a new route. When possible, make a U-turn. Okay, let's find
that
a new
That other
route.
One was maneuverability.
Where are well, you going? Make a U-turn.
Try this and for a bit, and then maybe we'll go after the other three axle with the maneuverability. Yeah. We'll try this for a bit, and then maybe we'll go after the maneuverability one after we pay off the loan, maybe. But we'll see. I kind of like the two axle one.
Keep right, and then turn right.
now that I know I can actually haul heavy loads with two axles. So, oh, we'll see what happens. But I might just keep the two axle. But like I said, we'll see. Yep, we'll see what happens. Kind of like the two axle though, so like I said, I might just actually keep that. Drop that down. There we go. The only reason why I put three axles on it was to do heavy haul, because I thought that's what it needed, but apparently heavy loads, it doesn't need three axles, so but that's perfect. So like I said, I love the two axles. I loved the three axles too, but it just, I don't know. There's Ontario, my home base. Yeah, so like I like the three axles too, but I got thinking last night when I was working around the house and everything, trying to get stuff done for spring and everything, and I realized that, you know what? It might be time for two axles. Because two axles would look great on this. So that's why I switched. Oops. That's why I switched to the two axles. So. Hopefully when we get this load done too, we can pay off our loan. And then can work getting some money built up and everything. Maybe buy another truck, hire another driver, and that'll be three drivers. But we'll see what happens. I don't want to rush too much, or I don't want to rush too fast to where I'm going to end up putting myself in debt because I'm going to have to reborrow again. So probably after I pay off loan, I'll regain some money and everything. And then once I regain a crap ton of money, then I'll buy another truck. I'll upgrade it and I'll give it to the new driver. So, see what happens. Oh, loan installment came out. So that should drop the loan amount down. I just want to see this. You can't see it very good. That should drop the total amount down. That should drop the total amount down. Come on. Don't freeze on me. Yep, that should drop the total amount down. Should drop it down by a bit. Hopefully I can pay off the loan still after delivering this. Probably gonna have to sleep possibly once. Come on. Yeah. Come on. But we'll do what we usually do. We'll push it until we can't drive no more, and then we'll sleep. Seems to be a good strategy that's been working so far. Income. My newest driver just brought in some income. And she's leveled up. And yes, I said she. My company is not sexist at all. Male, female, I don't care. As long as you get the job done and bring in money and not lose my company money, I really don't care whether you're male or female. No, we should be good for sleeping yet still. We should be good for sleeping still. Oh, we're gonna have to get off here.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on.
Viewpoint. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Recomputing.
No, I could still turn right, lady.
Keep right.
I could still turn right.
Straight on.
telling me to watch my speed meanwhile it's a 97 kilometer an hour zone, lady. I have a feeling I might have to end up going into this weight station. Either that or... Oh, no. Okay. I didn't know it was down a road. We'll just go back in this lane then. Whoa!
Go straight on. That's right.
Idiot! Jeepers! Are you kidding me? I better not get dinged for that trailer. Well, the load's not damaged, so still, he should have cautioned.
Right.
He should have cautioned. Not hit me. Oh, let's just go over at the last minute and we'll hit this guy and yeah. Idiot. Idiot, idiot, idiot. Oh crap, that's one thing I didn't do before I left the shop. I didn't get fuel. Oh well, we're still good. We haven't even hit a half tank yet, so yeah, we should still be good. We're 11 hours, 23 minutes, and we still have 31 hours. So... should be able to sleep. Should be able to anyways. Next rest stop. Should be able to sleep. There's one right up here. Apparently here. Yep. All right. We're gonna this window all the way up. Shut that off. Shut my lights off. And I'll see you guys when I wake up. See how this looks. I can't really see.
Sorry.
Maybe you can see it in the light. Yeah. That's, yeah. That's better. Okay. Shut up, lady. Jesus Christ. You have no idea. Yeah, 10 hours, 52 minutes. We still got 21 hours, so we're still good. Should be able to make it there with the fuel we have too, so.
Go straight on. That's right.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we should be able to be good for fuel. Yeah, we should be good for fuel. boy, oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go. Holy moly. That was epic. Swear to God, I just jumped my truck. We good? Yeah, we're good.
Oh,
wait a minute. 1% damage to the truck, 2% damage to the trailer. I think the 2% was the result of that truck hitting me. Alright. No damage to the load, so we're good. We're not quite on a half tank of fuel yet. better not hit me. Oh. Pretty good. Well, it's getting daylight out. That's a good thing. It means I'll be able to see. Five hours, 59 minutes at 546 kilometers. We're getting there. We are getting there. know what? I'm gonna grab some fuel. Go. Full tank of fuel. Only about 5 hours and 43 minutes away. Rain has stopped. Windows are open. It's a good day. Yeah, look at that. That's nice. Oh, I hear jets in the desert. I don't know if that's a tow truck or what that is in front of me. No, it's not a tow truck.
Caution!
Shut up. Holy moly. Oh, plane doing tricks. Las Vegas, the Strip. Thank you. Oh, we're only 57 minutes and 88 kilometers. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Yay, I can bypass the nearest weigh station.
Caution! Watch your speed!
Oh, load installment came out. Oh, shut up! God damn! I get it, lady. Ah, delivering from Walmart to Costco. Maybe we'll be able to pick up a good load from here for the next live stream.
Go straight on. That's right.
I know that first part wasn't realistic, but there was no getting out of there. Especially when that area of the map was glitching or something. So, I apologize for the non-realisticness of that, but I had to get out of there somehow. There's Costco.
Turn left. Turn right. It was a nice ride. Now, make sure you come back and visit me, all right?
Okay. Let's see here. Where do you need it? Right there.
Thank you.
Okay, so they need it right there. Alrighty. Ooh, that's close. So we'll back that up like that, and then we will go forwards. The only reason I'm using this camera is because I can't back this thing up worth a darn with the mirrors. So that's why I back it up like this. Oh. Let's see. We should be able to pay off our loan now. Well, first, let's see what we can get for a load. See what they got for load. Beverages, flour, Coca-Cola. You know what? We'll do this one.
Time to hit the road. Don't you get no crumbs on my back seat.
Really, lady? Shut this off. Go to bank. Left to repay 216. Let's see here. What do we got? Just looking up how to repay the loans.
Hmm.
I don't see no button that says repay loan. So go to your bank in the game and click on the loan. Let me check this out quickly. Okay, never mind. I'm blind. I am so blind. Duh. So we go. There we go. Now we're paying off our loan. There, we got no more loans. So we are repaid. So we go here. Boom. No more loans. So, alright. That's going to be the end of this live stream. If you haven't done so already, head over to YouTube and go to my channel, Outlaw Gamer. That's OUTLAWGAM3R for more videos like this. And also go check out my Facebook page. Same thing, OUTLAWGAM3R. Become part of that page. Once I build the page up, I am going to be... notifying everybody on the page when I go live and when a video drops on my YouTube. Until next time, guys. I'll see you later. And remember, think outlaw. Or, sorry, stay outlaw. Or think and stay. Whatever y'all prefer. I'll see you later, guys.